This is called a kotatsu. It has an electric heater underneath. Before there were electric kotatsu, people used this. You can have hot embers here, and then the table on top, and then the blanket on top. To me, it seems like a big fire hazard, but I guess they got pretty good at using it.